that for a start. Yeah, I mean,
definitely. I mean, I hope that's a decision that gets changed, because she is, you know, sad to lose her, because she is so.
Nice one there. Well, we're up Taiwan.
Good judgment there. You can see the two ladies already doing it. Outmaneuver your opponent. Ooh. Move the shuttle around. Exact. Oh. Wow.
You just feel so
easy. That's not an easy shot.
Well, that's a great one as well.
I've seen two incredible returns from Lanarant.
I wonder, Chris, you know, this is the Moto Masters Japan, so it's kind of...
Some players, because I know some of the Japanese players do are part of the club here, but there's probably not many players that have played in this hall. And each hall is just totally similar, but slightly different. Hall, feeling good in the hall. Great placement again.
Perfect, over.
And she is a good player.
She got to the Gregorium. Again, glory.
Yeah, and this is the thing about placement. Brilliant. Power is the placement to be able to play that shot.
Yeah.
How difficult that shot is, because she... She literally made the shuttle sit.
In the world.
10. It's over.
Justin. Very, very good. 86% win rate. Which might surprise a few. The last person was a walkover. So.
Over.
In terms of actual.
She knows where it's going, she stepped.
You 13,
had
12.
The interview. Yeah, so it's better constructed rallying than her opponent. You got taken. Okay. I feel like, yeah, don't. Let's see. Lana Rashi.
Sorry, I'm going to take the Hashi.
Really well read. Tai Su Ying. Moving the shuttle around, just being a little
back in front. Yeah, Tai Su Ying. Oh, that is
brutal. It's over.
This is probably a lot tighter than most people would have assumed.
We'll need to play it that tight, or.
What is?
It's over.
Run, Taiwan.
I take.
Brilliant.
Well, that sets up a couple.
Create the space.
Okay.
You know, you're trying to play the most incredible shots in the world and you end up making 6, 7, 8 simple mistakes. Yeah. You see when someone top 10 in the world plays, well, as soon as you have that mindset, you can't. You try and play so well that often the opposite happens. If you aim for a 10, generally you go up a little bit or down. And she's got control of the rally. She was stepping, she's chasing, and it came.
Come back over.
Count.
That'll be a fall. It's not come back in here.
Come back over.
She did play the university games, but that's no world ranking points.
Yeah, just...
Yeah, it's really good trouble. Because for them, they're only playing around 16 or 18 tournaments, which gives them that freedom to be able to train. The players just down from that.
Oh,
are we seeing?
It's like she's a, you know, highly experienced, been on the tour for 5-6 years, sort of thing. Injured because she was on this phenomenal run, yeah. And if she stays at the level she was playing at, she's a tough, tough, tough player to beat. Brilliant shot.
Oh, it's over.
And that's the kind of the.
Over.
Two in her pop. Oh, hey there, is that a quite close one for you?
That's an incredibly tough one. So the amazing thing, that's young.
Spy tight. The kind of player she is, the
kind of play each other. Just
true.
Because if I even take the men's doubles final from last week, it was an all Chinese Taipei.
Yeah.
They always fit. She's brilliant shot. Missed the thing.
Okay.
Five up. Earlier. Much earlier.
But her opponent is so much trouble, you know, frustrating her opponent. She can't just allow her opponent to control the rally. They can it early, just putting pressure on her opponent.
Because
she steps in on the block, she takes the
5 match points. Tied 2-8.
Ball game.
She wraps thoroughly at her very best. Well, she's done enough yet. Just 32 minutes.